Watu wameuawa, watu wamehangaika kwa sababu ya kukosa usalama wa kutosha. Tafadhali, na nikisema hivyo silaumu mtu yeyote, lakini nalaumu serikali kwa sababu ndio inafaa kundilu na security ya kuchunga mwananchi.
Let us solve them amicably. Let us not go out in the streets to burn the tarmac. This tarmac is costly, 80 million per kilometer. It's not easy money to get through because there are so many other roads that need to be tarmacked. So kindly, come, let us sit in a field and solve the problem that has come up so that we don't put potholes along our roads, so that our motorbikes don't keep breaking every other day from a problem that we have caused ourselves.